Here is the component is the other body. The outer body, what is consist of? It is only consist of the modules. While the digital engine, we are seeing that the many brackets are used or different type of things are used which are more bulky. Here in this engine, we are only using the modules. The second thing is cylinder. The two cylinders, as I have said before, two cylinders are used and which are opposite in place. Third thing is inner piston. Inner pistons are the pistons which are closely to the crankshaft, as I showed you in the previous figure. These are the inner pistons. Outer pistons are in the connected to the bigger crankshaft. There is a crankshaft and fuel injectors. In the next slide, I will show you about the fuel injectors and what are the advantages of these fuel injectors in this particular engine. The valves, okay. And the valves.
Injectors.